Hey there, and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania Circle of the Moon. That's right, we're done with the temporary temporary tangent, I guess. Castlevania the Adventure. And we're back to this. So I need to remember. Okay, I just beat the Iron Giant or Iron Golem or whatever it is. So we have the, oh right, the kick now. Okay. So oh, this is nice. That's a good way to farm experience if you don't mind waiting for a while. It's a little weird doing that kick thing with the controls the way I have them right now. Ooh. Do I really want to lose 10 defense to gain 10 strength? No. Because I feel like I'm getting hit quite often, so I don't want to do that. There's a, oh fuck me, I forgot about the werewolves. Yeah. I feel like there's a warp room here. Maybe I said that already? Maybe I didn't. What level am I? Still only 15. Okay. Hmm. Oh, I see where I am. Oh, I can't get there unless I have the boots. So let's forget about that. To the right. Okay. Up and to the right. Okay. Try that. Down and then to the right. No, apparently this is not where I'm supposed to be. Thank you. cool. I feel like there's probably a card for me. Maybe not. I need more cards though, because I need like some of the really good ones. It would really help me out. This is the most boring card. Fuck. These guys do hardly any damage though. Okay, well that was nice, but I was kind of hoping this was the next place I had to go, and it's not. I'm gonna go to the warp room. Fuck. Man, why do I like this game? This game sucks. No, I do like this game. I just forget the best ways to do things. Okie dokie, warpy, 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 warp. So I'm back here. Maybe I need to go down into the up, down, up and right, and then down. Let's try that. And if not, we'll end the video soon anyway. I really don't think it's the way I have to go, but alright. Okay, so I'm gonna drop down. Drop down again. No, wait, yes? No? Hmm. This is not where I have to go, but... Or maybe it is. No. You don't want to get hit by that stuff the Gorgon shoots because you turn into stone. Which sucks. A lot of cock. About the game to know that you get turned into stone by running into them, or not running into them. Getting hit with that smoke or whatever it is. So, maybe this is the next place I have to be. No, shit. I don't want to get hit by one of those, because I have a feeling it's going to hurt. Bye-bye. Oh, fuck me, fuck me. There, there. Oh, my gosh. So, the interesting thing about the cross is that if you stand in the right spot, you can hit the enemy a bunch of times, because it'll just keep hitting them over and over again. These guys have pretty big range from what I remember, which is not much. Usually, I farm, hearts, because I really don't like to be without them. I'm not doing that because that would be pretty boring for you guys. Even more boring than this back. Shit. Okay. And I would probably farm that area just for experience, too. Oh, there it is. Turn to stone. Like the ELO song. I turn to stone. I do. Ah. Okay. So, I feel like I should go down here to... Yeah. Oh, it's a different kind of one of these, okay. So... Can't go here. Let's try this again. Okay. Oh, that was bad. Kind of forgot. Thank you. Save point soon. It's not gonna be on here. This is a different area. Chapel Tower. Don't want to go there yet. Shit. So, because I want to end this video, I'm just going to go to this warp point and then save at the new save point. Yes. No. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, nuts. I have to go over there. Okay. I'm at what number now? 17? No. Okie doke. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. And we'll have an ending with a jump and a whip. With a jump and a whip. With a jump. With a jump and a whip.